Jasmine?
Oh, Father, I just had the most wonderful time. I'm so happy.
You should be, Jasmine. I have chosen a husband for you.
What?
You will wed Jafar.
You're speechless, I see. A fine quality in a wife.
I will never marry you. Father, I choose Prince Ali.
Prince Ali left.
Better check your crystal ball again, Jafar.
Prince Ali!
How in the hell?
Tell him the truth, Jafar. You tried to have me killed.
What ridiculous nonsense, Your Highness. He is obviously lying.
Obviously lying.
Father, what's wrong with you?
I know what's wrong.
Oh, my.
Your Highness, Jafar's been controlling you with this.
What? Jafar? You traitor!
Your Majesty, all this can be explained.
Guards!
Well, that's it. We're dead. Forget it. Just dig a grave for both of us. We're dead.
Arrest Jafar at once.
This is not done yet, boy.
Find him. Search everywhere.
Jasmine, are you all right?
Oh, yes.
Jafar, my most trusted counselor, plotting against me all this time. This is horrible. Just horrible. How will I ever...
Can
this be true? My daughter has finally chosen a suitor. Ha ha! Praise Allah! You brilliant boy.
You two will be wed at once. And yes, and you'll be happy and prosperous. And then you, my boy, will become Sultan.
Sultan?
Yes, a fine, upstanding youth such as yourself, a person of your unimpeachable moral character, is exactly what this kingdom needs.
We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out. I gotta start packing, Your Highness. Only essential. We gotta travel light. Bring the guns, the weapons, the knives. And how about this picture? I don't know. I think I'm making a weird face in it.
Oh, boy.
He's cracked. He's gone nuts. Jafar! Jafar! Get a grip! Good grip.
Prince Ali is nothing more than that ragged urchin Aladdin. He has the Lampiago.
By that miserable...
But you are going to relieve him of it.
Me?